if you raise your eggnog, they'd like to propose a toast. Someone who's too modest, too utterly simple a man to know how much strength he gives us just by the decency of his life among us. Father John Patrick Francis Mulcahy. Father, you may have noticed that on Sunday mornings we don't always make it over to your services. That's because we're usually trying to escape this place in a couple of hours of sleep. But as a result, you don't get to hear what really great voices we have. So we play a little song for you. Dona Nobis Pacem. If you want, I can translate that for you.
No need to. I say it every night before I go to sleep. Give us peace.